Moving on. Gotta wash my mouth out with soap. Channel. I know I've been gone for almost 3 months, and it's been 3 months since my last video, but I am slowly making my way back into YouTube. I've just been super busy with my personal life. I know it's the same excuse every single time I come back after a few weeks or a few months, possibly a year, I don't know, but I'm not gonna waste my time explaining myself. I'm just gonna get right into this video because I am so excited to start not this like mini series, but it, like, the next couple of videos are gonna be like connected in a way. I don't know, but let's just get on with it. So today I'm going to be doing a pack with me video. This is my very first time doing something like this, and also a mini haul because I've been doing a whole bunch of shopping and it's so unhealthy. So as you can see, I've got these two big bags next to me. Inside it holds a whole bunch of goodies, mainly clothes, but yeah, I thought, hey, why not do a little haul? Yeah, so let's do that. Okay, I'm gonna start off with this paper bag over here. Inside I have my Forever 21 bag, and basically what this packing is for is it's gonna be my sister's 9th birthday tomorrow, and my dad booked a hotel for the whole weekend, so that's basically what I'm packing for. And I needed a new bathing suit. I mean, I have bathing suits, but they're two pieces, but I wanted a one piece because as of right now I am insecure about my body. And I know what you're thinking, you must be like, Jez, what the fuck, like, why are you insecure about your body, like, you're so damn skinny. You're so damn skinny, but bitch, I have my reasons right now, but yeah. It's not fun looking for a one piece because, you know, I didn't want the back to be too low, I didn't want it to be too cheeky, I didn't want the straps to look weird on me. So it's tougher to look for a one piece than a two piece. And I know two piece, it's kind of like, you know, you gotta match the top and bottom, whatever, it has to look cute, stuff like that. Versus a one piece where it's just one piece, so you automatically think it'll be easy to find that, but no, it's not. It's really hard, and it just frustrates the hell out of me. But, you know, I found one. I was surprised about how much this was. Surprisingly, it wasn't too bad. I spent $16. Never in my life would I ever imagine I would spend nearly $20 on a piece of fabric to wear in the water, and I don't even like the beach, but whatever. This is the swimsuit. It's really plain. It was either this or like a nude-ish one piece, but that the back was kind of too low, so I didn't like it. It's super plain, you guys. I am boring. I am basic as hell. It's cute, I guess. I mean, you could have find this at like Ross or something, but hey, who doesn't like Forever 21, right? Sorry Jeans Warehouse, but we don't even sell swimsuits, so I had to go to them. I know it looks a bit cheeky, it's a little bit high, so some cheeks are gonna be out, but it's okay because I'm there to have a good time. So yeah, this is some other stuff. Okay, so next I got, these are for my working place, so I got the cargo camo shorts. These are super, super cute, and it's high-waisted. It's not really like Bermuda length, but it's just like high-waisted, I don't know, cargo shorts. And it has like a long belt. I already have a long belt like this from my other pants, the camel pants that I have. So I just kept that on the side. I don't really like it. But I guess with this, it's okay because I like the top to be fitted if something is high-waisted. I don't know. I'm picky. But yeah, so that's pretty cute, and there's pockets on the side. Yeah, I got this super cute red camo set. So the bottoms are biker shorts, bruh, like, look how cute. Okay, It doesn't stretch that much, but I feel like the more you stretch it, it's gonna look faded. I don't know if you know what I'm talking about, but let me do like a close-up. Okay, so it's not stretched right now, but once you stretch it, do you see that? Do you see like a difference? I don't know, it just looks worn out once you stretch it. So that's why I was afraid to get the small, because my thighs be big. I know I don't look like it, but my thighs be big. So that's the biker shorts, and then this is the top. It's just a plain cute crop top, but what I like about it is that the straps are adjustable, so yeah. And then I also got tweezers. Moving on. I have, oh, that's my mom's.
Okay, so I went thrift shopping, and I know a lot of people think thrift shopping is gross because it's like used items and stuff like that, but I'm pretty sure the workers go through every single item and inspect it to make sure it's, you know, Gucci. But I don't know, like I went today right after work and I found some pretty cute swimsuits. And I know swimsuits is like gross to get, especially at a thrift store, but I ain't about to spend like $65 for a brand new set. Even though I spent just like $16, that's nothing, but I got this before I got the other set. So I got this one. This looks pretty big, but it wasn't actually. So this is a high-waisted swimsuit bottom. It's like a mauve. That's pretty cute, and it was only $4. The next, I got one from Zara. The Zara one is pretty cute too, and this one was a little bit more pricey, but I mean, from the brand, for this price, it's not even that bad. And it's just like a really, really low back halter plunging neckline, and it's like a Thai bathing suit, so this one's really cute. And then the last one that I got, I don't even know what brand, but it's like a really, really super, super duper 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 freaking cute palm tree one piece. And I would have used this one, but the problem is it's bigger than my size and the boobs are too like airy, so it looks weird. And then there's like a ribbed cage on the side. It's cute, but it's not cute on me. Shit.
Then the last thing that I got from my working place, I'm so excited about this, and winter is coming up. This is perfect to wear, and I need like a good jacket to wear. So I got this. This is a furry jacket, obviously. And it was $24, but not with my discount, just saying. I figured I'm gonna bring this with me to the hotel this weekend, and I wanna take pictures, make it look a little bougie. And that's all for my mini haul. The main point of this video is I wanted to do a little packing with me, and I wanted to share with you guys what I would pack for a little staycation at a hotel. Yeah, let's get on with that. Let's get on.
Then a like, if I fuck three times, I'm a wife. It ain't safe for the turn this shit into a nightclub. Hey, hey.
Yeah. Fuck him, then I get some money. Yeah. Fuck him, then I get some money. Yeah. Fuck him, then I get some money. Yeah. Fuck him, then I get some money.
I need tongue, I need face, I need brain, concentrate. Yeah. Apple phone, product case, killer weed, rock a lace. Fuck yeah. The mo, buy the ace, fuck the goals, drive a rave. Get some money, fuck the rolly, patty face. My career taking off, these hoes jogging in pace. Wear these hoes on their mouth, are these hoes out of shape? Can you stop with all the subs? Bitch, I ain't cherry. If you really want some smoke, you can pull up, you can get it. Grab a hand full of braids, make your nigga eat me out. Put a white boy on the song, I might turn GEC out. Keep it G from the go to the end, from the start. You know me, Cardi B, pussy popping on the charts.
If I hit it one time, I'm a piper. If I hit it two times, then I like her. If I fuck three times, I'm a wifer.
Shaking the camera, my camera kept falling because of my stupid tripod. It's not sturdy enough. I'm so sorry if I look super oily, but I just want to take all of this makeup off and go to bed. But there you go, this has been my pack with me and mini haul video. If you guys enjoyed, please like this and comment down below what you guys want to see me do next. This is part of my staycation vlog, so that will probably be coming out soon. If not, if you didn't watch it yet, go ahead and watch it, and I'm gonna have it up already. I'll post a link to that video down below if anything. And yeah, just look out for more future videos. I hope to see you guys soon, and don't forget to have a day.